بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم and good day to all the listeners out there and the viewers out there. We are at the Adia camp. There is about 800 families there that are here, mostly refugees. And the Ashraful Aid Team here in Syria is putting up a school. Most of these children, the whole day, they have nothing to do. Some of them are studying on the trees that are there. So inshallah, this school will house 500 students with around 22 educators and one school manager, one principal. So we urge you that you continue to support the Ashraful Aid Team that is here in Syria. Most of these people, they are suffering. Things are terrible. Things are difficult. And it's only with your support that we can make a difference in their life.